今天讲课的主题，这几天的主题就是九宫针法。
And the topic of this course is Nine Palaces Needling.
那么九宫针法是对人来讲的，是对人进行治疗的。
And the Nine Palaces Needling is aimed to treat human beings.
那么什么叫人呢？
So what is human beings? What is people?
内经上已经明确地告诉我们什么叫人。
There is a sentence in Yellow Emperor's Internal Classic.
可以说在我们治疗的每一个阶段，每一个人都要时时地记住我们是在对什么进行治疗。
And in every level, every stages, we should remember what we are training.
我们是在对人进行治疗。
And the goal is human being.
而这个人的命名是这样的。什么叫人呢？我把它原文读一下。
And this sentence is talking about what is human being in 黄帝内经 in Yellow Emperor.
他说：夫生于地，玄命于天，天地和气，命之曰人。
It is in Chinese. I will make clear a description of the three parts.
每一个独立的单位都可以分成三段。
And every individual unit can be classified into three parts.
在人体上。
In the helmet, along the helmet being.
手指。
The fingers.
一二三，三段。
Three parts.
明显的用指纹做标志。
And we will use the wrinkle as the marker.
手臂。
And the arms.
可以分成三段。
Can be classified.
注意上焦、中焦、
upper jaw, middle jaw, lower jaw.
这是 corresponding。Because it's a red color, so it's the fire that treat you the water, not water. Yes. So this is a water. Ah, water corresponding is a fire problem. So this is.Treat the local, then the local is corresponding local.
The corresponding point is in the middle, and this four is the water.
It's the water shape.
Yeah. Come on, 现在讲。如何操作 manipulation?
So now I want to tell you how to manipulate it.
表面的像是你捻转、提擦、擦、提擦、捻转。
And the manipulation include the twist and insert and pull out.
而且有次数，一转、两转、三转、提擦、两转、三转。
It also has the times. You do it how many times?
书本上。就写到这里为止。
That is what recorded in the textbook.
这是冯氏操作法。
The manipulation of Dr. Feng.
凭感觉是什么呢？感觉的呢？是通过手指感觉。
And exactly speaking, it is the sensation of your finger.
而后得气。
And then you can get the qi sensation. Attention to what is qi